Often, packet loss is the main reason behind a loss of quality when making a video call. Packet loss occurs when an internet connection is not strong enough to support a video call. When a call is experiencing minor packet loss, you will notice slight pixelation with movement in your video and noticeable breaks in sound. At moderate packet loss, a warning may appear during your call, and video and audio will frequently freeze. In extreme cases of packet loss, video will be heavily broken or completely frozen, and audio will become unusable. Your call may end unexpectedly or not start at all. To improve your connection, try plugging your device directly into your internet router using an Ethernet cable. If a wired connection is not possible, try and set up your workstation as close to the Wi-Fi router as you can. If you continue to experience packet loss, ensure your internet connection isn't overloaded. This may be caused by other users on your network downloading or streaming large amounts of content while you are on your call. If problems still persist, you may need to contact your internet service provider or upgrade your connection speed. For more information, visit support.starleaf.com.